about to do, babe?
Oh my god. I'm so happy. What? I'm about so what? Excited.
About what?
Because we are here about to watch House of the Dragon season 2 trailer.
Yes.
And I cannot freaking wait. I'm so pumped. Loved season 1. Stop it. I love season 1. I loved Game of Thrones. Yeah, I'm just a huge fan overall of everything related to this.
This woman had me doing Game of Thrones trivia.
I did.
At a bar.
I remember that.
I did horribly.
It was so much fun, though. But yes, I loved House of the Dragon season 1, especially the last episode. Like, it's epic, okay? It's epic, and I'm ready. I'm ready to just watch this. And, you know, apparently there's 2 trailers. There's, you know, the black trailer and the green trailer. So, I'm ready. As of right now, you know, I'm team black.
I'm team Jon Snow. I say with all seriousness. I am waiting for the Jon Snow continuation. But who knows if HBO ever green like that. HBO, if you copyright this, please green right. Green light Jon Snow.
He's still waiting. Still holding out hope. Okay? Yes. Don't burst his bubble, guys.
No.
Alright, just let it be.
I mean, like, what happened when they went into nothing?
It's so many questions. Yes. But anyway, yes, I'm ready to get to this.
Let's watch it.
Let's go. Here we go. Oh my god, I'm so excited to see this. The black trailer first.
Really?
My father chose me, his firstborn child, to succeed him. He held to his decision until death. And yet, Alicent's son sits my throne.
Oh my god.
I mean to fight this war and win it.
Okay, Daemon.
The realm will soon tear itself apart. If men do not remember the oath sworn to King Viserys and to his rightful heir. The High Towers.
Oh my god.
Must crush this beast at its head.
Okay.
Our terms are very simple. Renounce the false king and bend the knee to the queen, or your house burns.
I love how simple he is.
When the desire to kill and burn takes hold and reason is forgotten, you will not even remember what began the war in the first place.
Nope.
We fight for our queen!
I fear what I've begun.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm so freaking excited.
Oh, June 16th.
Oh my gosh, man.
Got a long way to go.
To wait like 3 months.
Alright, so where are we going next? We're going to see Team Green?
The Green trailer, yes.
For the one true king, okay.
The Green trailer.
Oh, this guess is this their point of view?
Yeah.
Okay.
Apparently.
3 weeks ago, my lord husband was alive. And the realm was at peace. On his deathbed, he knew the realm would never accept a queen. Rhaenyra's supporters will believe what they wish. But Viserys wanted Aegon to succeed him.
No, he didn't.
Now not for the good of the realm, but for the satisfaction of vengeance.
Oh, I cannot stand her dad, man.
Plot against the king, and I will pay it back 100 times over.
I'm as fearsome as any of them.
You have no idea the sacrifices that were made to put you on that throne.
My uncle is a challenge I welcome. If he dares face me.
Ah! Really?
We will prevail and bring forth peace. But you must accept that the path to victory now is one of violence.
Oh lord, who does that belong to?
To war then.
Oh, I love his personality.
What?
I love it.
No.
I love it.
Absolutely.
All my life I've endeavored to serve both my house and the realm. And somehow none of it matters.
Hold to your courage! for the one true king, Aegon!
Oh my goodness. This is so intense.
It kind of reminds me of Joffrey.
Does it remind you of Joffrey?
Yeah, a little bit right there in the trailer.
I don't think he's as intense as Joffrey.
No, he's not as intense, but he seemed like it. A couple of those lines. All right, let's go ahead.
Based on all the stuff you said, I think you're Team Green, buddy.
I mean...
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I mean, it's
gonna be war in this house.
She was married to the king.
Okay.
She did have a boy.
Okay.
I mean, those are the things that count, right? Mm-hmm. Am I wrong?
But he wanted Rhaenyra on the throne.
It doesn't matter what he wanted. It's the policy.
It does matter what he wanted.
What's the policy?
Really?
What's the policy?
See, clearly, guys, we won't be talking during the season of House of the Dragon. But either way, I am so, so pumped. I'm upset I have to wait until June 16th, being that it is still March right now, okay? So I'm very impatient.
Extreme.
And I need it now. What do you mean extremely? I need it now, okay? Like, if it's ready, give it to us.
Give it to us now.
But yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Yeah, we definitely will be watching House of the Dragon on this channel. Yes, and reacting to it. So please stay tuned for that.
Yes.
And I hope you enjoyed our reaction. Peace.